The 15th hole is an uphill par 3, which, depending on wind direction, often requires two clubs more than its length. The green is guarded by two deep bunkers to the front and one to the left. Beware being on the right side of the green, as there is a difficult two-tier area, and so it's best to check the flag colour before driving.